gotta be in here somewhere.
You dare to destroy my work? You expect me to bend to your will? Just like them, thinking they could sculpt me into what I am not. What they created in here, it's marvelous. They wasted it because they had no imagination. Because they are not artists. They want to control me, manipulate me. You want to stop me, but you have failed. Because with the power of the core, I can create my art forever.
What is he doing to these people?
This chase has been entertaining. But even the greatest entertainments must come to an end.
The girl! Where is she?
I commend you for making it this far. If perseverance were an art form, you would be a master. Perhaps not Michelangelo, but a Van Gogh at the very
least. Enough art school bullshit! Where is she?
The core is safe. With me. I took her on his orders. But once I realized the extent of her powers, how could I possibly hand her over? What I'm doing is more important than mere personal gain. He could never understand this.
He? Who is he?
It doesn't matter. He won't be around much longer. My work, however, will continue. Picasso had his blue period. I have entered my crimson period.
Shit! No! Don't!
Behold, my latest creation.
No!
Flesh and blood.
You sick bastard!
How will I ever top this? I'll find a way. Her fear is always inspiring. Nothing like the corruption of innocence to spark the fire of creation.
cannot have her. You would do nothing with her power. You're an uncomprehending Neanderthal. She's useless in your hands.
Where the fuck did you go?
Ha!
along. I'm waiting for you. My next piece will be amazing. The full absorption of her powers, the subjugation of her will. It will be art in every sense of the word. But what is art without an audience? I need you here to make the piece complete.
That's not how it's gonna end.
Come on! Show me what you've got!
No more running. No more games.
Agreed.
You're beginning to bore me. Your death will be art. It's time to put a signature on it. Had enough of this. Here, go! Die!
There will be nothing.
I had so much left to create. You've destroyed my legacy. Look at me. You made me into a masterpiece. Must record it. If only I had my camera. Where did it go? Last photo.
Lily! Don't be afraid, honey. It's me, Dad.
No, no, you're not. Dad is dead!
Honey, I know that's what they told you, but it's not true. Lily, please. Come out, Lily. You don't have to hide.
Come to Mother, Lily. I will protect you.
Myra?
Get away! You can't have her!
Myra?
I'll be out here for you, and someone else will be in there for you.
Kidman. She knew about Myra. What is this? Where's the mirror?
Detective Castellanos, always a pleasure to see you.
Where is this place? Looks like they were burned alive. Need a crank handle to turn it. Need a crank handle to turn it. Looks like I can use this.
by descending, can you rise again?
What's going on?
You refuse to see.
It's all your fault.
You are a failure. Your daughter is lost because of you. You couldn't save her.
You hold the key to ease your torment. I can guide you to the lock.
Who are you? What do you want with me?
Sebastian Castellanos, you've finally come. I've been waiting for you.
Who the hell are you?
My followers call me Father Theodore. I hope that you will call me that too, Fred.
Another lunatic with a god complex, huh? I already killed one of you today.
Of course you did. That is how you deal with every challenge in your life. Through brute force and intimidation. And look where it has led you. Into a hell of your own making. Lower your weapon. Use your mind instead of your fists for once. We have the same goal, Sebastian. We can help each other. Join me. You will be reunited with your daughter. And I will have the power of the core.
I already know who has Lily.
Yes. And Myra won't give her up so easily.
What? Where are they?
I wish that I could tell you, but you are not ready. You must be folded into my flock before I can share that knowledge.
I said tell me where she is!
Accept my invitation. I can lead you away from your own darkness. I can lead you to Lily.
Sorry, I'm not a follower.
So be it. You have so much pain, the events of the past haunt your every moment. I showed you the path here. You must learn that I am here to help. Return to me willingly. Then we can assume our natural roles. Not as adversaries, but as allies. Farewell for now, Sebastian.